Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So the first time we vlogged to the baby, she was a fetus still?
She was only six weeks old.
She was 6 weeks in your belly. And today...
Oh, she's growing up so fast. She's 3 weeks old today.
She's 3 weeks old.
Our big girl. And we just wanted to take a second to thank you guys so much. It's been the most amazing experience having you along through the whole journey from the time we found out about her all the way through pregnancy, birth, and now our life with our little one. And
we're tired.
We're really tired. Nothing could have prepared us for being parents, honestly. Like, yeah. They tell you, oh, you better sleep because those sleepless nights will get you. We were like, nah, we got this. We're party people.
We're like, we stay up all night, all the time.
No, different story with a newborn.
So tired.
But as tired as we are, as hard as it is, we are even more in love and obsessed with her than we could have ever imagined.
She's so precious.
She's so sweet.
Should we get her?
She's a good cuddle buddy. Yeah, let's get her. Let's get her.
Okay.
Meet Alessandra Marie Santiago.
She is freshly milk drunk.
We had to milk drug her for this video.
Yeah. You love your mommy's milk. Mm. But you want more?
Oh, she eats a lot. She's a hangry girl like her daddy. She's very passionate like her mommy.
Hey. I don't think that's a good angle for your double chin.
What is that face she's making?
She's like, I think she wants more still.
Oh my god, she just had a double.
You can't even open your eyes. You can't handle anymore.
You can't handle anymore, Ale. Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no. You're doing comfortable?
She probably just has to poop.
I think she has to poop.
I don't know if you can hear her screaming in the background, but she didn't want to be on camera right now.
She's upset about her double chin action.
Yeah, her angles.
She wasn't ready.
She wasn't ready for camera.
She's not camera ready at the moment. Doing the poop cry, that's something we've learned about her. She really only cries terribly when she has to poop. Even when she's hungry, she doesn't cry that crazy.
She doesn't really cry at all, but when she has to poop...
It is a situation.
For a good 15, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Sometimes less, sometimes more. But she's screaming the entire time.
So we almost named her Alessandra Victoria before we decided on Alessandra Marie, which sounds a bit sweeter. But when she does her poop cry and she's crazy lady, she's Alessandra Victoria.
For sure.
That's her alter ego.
And then right after she poops, she's like... And she goes to sleep.
She's going to love this when she's like 15 and we're telling the world about her poop. Her poop habits.
Anyway.
Okay, yeah, anyway. Yeah. So, we love our baby.
That's our daughter.
How do you feel being a dad?
It's so surreal. The concept of us creating her, it's pretty insane. And I think because we've been so sleep deprived, it all still feels very dreamy to me.
So... I have to take a second and thank this man because I'm a lot more rested because of him. He's the one that takes the bad night shifts. I pump and he bottle feeds her in the middle of the night so I can sleep. So thank you. Because I feel pretty good and he's really out of it.
That's the least I can do after all of the pain you went through during the labor. And
birth
I have
story
to take
coming
a second
soon.
To say, this is a strong woman right here. But we'll give all the details in a birth story video, right?
I'm still traumatized. I'm not ready to tell it yet. Oh my gosh.
She's very strong. So I take the night shifts. That's the least I can do.
My favorite times with her are... Well, breastfeeding was kind of tricky and hard. In the beginning, it's like hard to get the hang of it. You think it's gonna be so natural, but it's tough in the beginning. But now that we're kind of like in a groove and have gotten the hang of it, I love waking up to her early in the morning, feeding her, and then she cuddles with me for like an hour before we get up for the day. And that's my favorite part of the day so far. And I just literally just stare at her in awe, and I can see both of us in her.
It's such a beautiful thing to watch while she's feeding and after when you guys are just cuddling and and you don't want to give her up. I'm like, can I hold her for a little bit? And you're like, no.
No, don't take
me. It's really cute, though. It's a nice moment. How do you feel being a mom?
I feel good. I feel strong. Like, a lot of my mom friends told me that after labor and delivery, you just get, like, this strength and you feel like you can do anything. That's true. The first couple days after, you know, I was just so tired from the whole birth process and exhausted from not sleeping for so long. And it was like...
That was rough.
Yeah. It was rough. It was scary, but...
And learning to breastfeed and...
Yeah. Yeah. Just
we'll
waiting.
Tell the whole story.
Yeah. It was scary, but... You know, once you get over that and once you really start to, like, get the hang of everything and just feel more confident in just your daily activities with the baby, from changing the diaper to feeding to understanding what her cries mean, you know, now we understand she's not hungry. She needs to poop.
Yeah, we know that. Well, these 3 weeks have been quite a journey so far.
Yeah, to say the least. It's an amazing, amazing feeling just being responsible for this little life you made.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Yeah. Like, even though it's a struggle every day, how much do you love it?
I love it.
It's this weird, you know, like, juxtaposition between, like...
And she has these big eyes, and she'll just, when you're holding her, she just looks up at you, and she smiles a lot.
Yeah, she's the smiliest baby.
Yeah.
She's awesome. Just so sweet. She's my favorite cuddle buddy.
What about me?
You too, but she's even better.
Alessandra Marie,
we love you.
We love you.
And we're your mom and dad.
All day I've been thinking of you. I can get you off my mind, but I don't want to. I can try to hide the way that I feel.